story song. I bet some of you have heard it before, so just follow along to these words. Guitar and an empty bottle of booze. Now I don't blame him that he run and hid, but the meanest thing that he ever did was before he left, he went and named me Sue. Well, he must have thought that it was quite a joke, and it got a lot of laughs from lots of folks. Seems I had to fight my whole life through. Some guy would giggle and I'd get red, some guy would laugh and I'd bust his head, I tell you. Life ain't easy for a boy named Sue. But I grew up quick and I grew up mean, and my fists got hard and my wits got keen. Roamed from town to town to hide my shame. But I made me a vow to the moon and stars, I'd search the honky tonks and bars and kill that man and give me that awful name. It's Gatlinburg in mid-July and I just hit town, my throat was dry. I thought I'd stop and have myself a brew. At an old saloon on a street of mud, there a table dealing studs and the dirty mangy dog named me Sue. And now I knew that snake was my own sweet dad from a worn-out picture that my mother had. I knew that scar on his cheek and his evil eye. He was big and bent and gray and old, and I looked at him and my blood ran cold, and I said, my name is Sue. Right across his teeth, we crashed to the wall and into the street, kicking and a gouging in the mud, the blood, and the beer. I tell you, I fought tougher men, but I really can't remember when. He kicked like a mule and he bit like a crocodile. Well, I heard him laugh and then I heard him cuss. He went for his gun, but I pulled mine first, and he stood there looking at me and I saw him smile. He said, son, this world is rough, and if a man's gonna make it, he's gotta be tough. And I knew I wouldn't be there to help you along. So I give you that name, and I said goodbye. I knew you'd have to get tough or die, and it's that name that helped to make you strong. And now you just fought one hell of a fight, and I know you hate me, and you got the right to kill me now. No one blame you if you do. But you ought to thank me before I die for the gravel in your guts and the spit in your eye, cause I'm the son of a bitch that named you Sue. Well, what could I do? What could I do? Well, I got all choked up, I threw down my gun, I called him my pa and he called me son. I come away with a different point of view, and I think about him now and then, every time I try and every time I win. If I ever have a son, I think I'm gonna name him Bill or George.